I will try to like show you how you can finish that mission, and then I will show you where I get. This is like best I can do to like, I mean, I will basically do 5-minute mission. I'm in Farlon, hope. Never fucking mind. I'm sorry, my brain doesn't function properly. Oh, repeat is like... Or Rift. Yeah, there is a cutscene where you meet Freeze Mage that tell you that you need to be super strong to follow her. Sadly, we started after this cutscene. Fuck the bitch. I'm Aura Boy, so naturally I throw Aura. Because that's what I do. That's definition of my character. I need to not move. Oh fuck, I don't wanna be static when play Aura. Anyway, she run across this place. You can naturally obtain items there, like some garbage, I don't give a shit. And yeah, she told you that you need army. You need an army to follow her. You, an average bitch of a person, need at least a fucking army to be able to keep up with her, because this is extremely powerful demon land, and you are just average bitch of a person that cannot stand the challenge, you know. Because you absolutely don't have like extremely well put together white mage build. I'm very sorry for not being able to show you this cutscene. I overwrite all my saves because this mission is a nightmare, because you see, I was thinking you must destroy every single demon on the map. So I was basically at the end of doing only that. My only goal was to destroy and kill every single demon. And I were doing absolutely nothing else, just kill demons. A lot of people ask me, why are these enemies so fucking useless? Oh, she's there. And I will show you every other cutscene that I can show you. Please, I'm selecting this shit. Hitboxes to select it are not 3D.
Impressive.
You don't wanna use any skills, because there is a demon and I will have to solo him. Elementals are easier to kill. This Sinistri is probably only one in the entire map. Yeah, and she always drops same items. Yeah, this. I have monument here.
This is the end of you, demon. Look here. Look into the countenance of winter and despair. I shall destroy you.
You overestimate your powers.
Yeah, exactly. She is now incapable of escaping, defending herself or anything. our help to save them, always. It will always be like that. That's the, there is no shame in this.
It's an ambush.
And previously I was fighting him one level higher because I was afraid he's strong. I didn't know his average reach of a person. It is completely incapable of hurting me. He can only hurt defenseless little gears. I have a too little agility for him. So I need to use Thorn spell. Normally I would not use Thorns. This. You can literally replace this with this. So instead of playing level 10 you play level 12. And this is literally how I started the map, and I started building level 12 only. Here is a monument. Yeah, you get level up. And now this gear asks you to escort her to portal. And normally now demons are extremely hyper mad, ultra hyper mad, and the entire army of demons rush to your base to destroy you. And they will get everywhere. So you basically take her to portal. I can show you how I take her to portal and end the map. Honestly? You can also take the bindstone. Portal to the rift here. To the rift. Because I assume you can absolutely extremely cheese this mission by going through the portal. Because now I'm at the portal, so she should literally, like, you know, get to me, because... Yes, she now's going to me. Wait. We still don't wanna die. Mistress of something. Useless. I need Thorn. Thorn, always Thorn.
We're under attack. Stay with me, men. The lines must go. We're under attack. It's an ambush.
I need Thorns.
Enemies beware. Warriors stand by me.
I need heal. Yeah, she's extremely fucking strong. She can literally massacre. Oh no, no.
Stay with me, man.
It's too much, like, too much pressure. Like, don't get me wrong, this fire splitter are not, like, strong or anything. I wish this display would correctly work. Oh, I see. This Devourer is extremely endgame minion. Yeah, it's very strong. Yeah, so you can basically wait for her, she will never die. It's relatively cool. Anyway, can you trust me that she will never die and get there? That will be end of this episode. I will show you how I play properly in the next part.